Hello and welcome. On the 2nd of May 2020, Hero Cycles and NDTV came together to ask the question, how do we keep our blue skies and clean air from slipping away?
What has happened is the car ownership is turning expensive. There is congestion tax. There's that emission charge. If you have a diesel car and then you park, then there's extra charge for that.
Cycle lanes, you know, and you can't, in Bombay it's not possible, but I feel the newer roads that, you know, these new states build up, they should have bicycle lanes and people want to do that.
A sedentary lifestyle is an absolute no-no. But having said that, people who have always been having that kind of lifestyle do find it difficult to start exercising. But trust me, once you do, you'll never want to stop it.
Everyone felt the need to exercise, especially during this pandemic, because they felt being healthier is the only option.
We've seen this kind of completely, there was no pollution. I think it's completely environment friendly. And I think it is very necessary for a fitness regime also.
You know, this is a very sort of underappreciated category, e-cycles. But it has major potential to cause mass adoption fast, which is now.
People realize the value of exercise and clean air. And I think that's really encouraging.
I use e-bike and it just felt so good. I didn't need my car or to take any form of even public transport for almost 2 months. And I went up to 20, 25, 30 kilometers on my own.
You do exercise. Cycling, as we are talking about, is one of the best exercises because of the fact that it is easy on the joints. You don't hammer the joints.